So we're at the beach right now. We're gonna go to the beach a little bit and just walk around with Sus. And yeah. Let me put this on. Say hello to Sus. Sus, are you ready? I think he is, you guys. Let's go. It's looking nice out here. Okay, so I'm gonna let Sus walk off leash on the boardwalk. Let's see how he does. It's been a while since I've had him off leash. There's nobody up here, so I don't really gotta. Nope, get up here. Already he thinks we're going somewhere else. We're not going that way. This way. Hey, push him up. Oh my god, you're so funny. Look, you guys. Now that he's noticed his soft leash, he is out of here. He's like, alright. I mean, not off leash, but you know, that I'm not holding his leash. He's all like, wants to be free. Guys, so I just wanted to show that I got a snail because this needs some desperate cleaning. So a snail to do the job. I just went with one, and then one of these thingamajiggers. Let me see if I can remember the name of it. Oh, a Blenny scooter. So he was $9.99. Cool little fish. There you go. And that's about it for this tank, and I think I will get one more green chromis, and that's it. Until I upgrade them into a bigger tank. So yeah. Just look at how cool he is. Very cool snail. Let's just flop you right in. Hopefully he does. Oh, are you okay? I truly hope so. Maybe I'll flip him over. So he can get over easier. Maybe over. There you go. It's okay. So he'll be cleaning my tank for me. Because it's a hot mess. And yeah. Guys, just look how beautiful he is. I'm so excited for this guy. So beautiful. So hopefully my snail will get to work. If not, then I'll just clean this out myself. But she's already went to the thingamajigger, so already getting to it. So cool, guys. Look at him.